évoque également une commande de 19 millions de masques. Dans le même temps, M. De Backer a évoqué un chiffre de 40 millions de masques qui étaient également en commande. M. De Backer qui disait 19 millions de masques. Dans le même temps, M. De Backer a évoqué un chiffre de 40 millions de masques qui étaient également en commande. M. De Backer qui disait...
Do you feel like you're getting the response that needs to come from this task?
Well, it's still ongoing. We are getting, it is still ongoing. So we are getting some increased responses from the CDC and relevant officials. I think what's really important is that folks stay as diligent as possible about symptoms and to call the CDC hotline if you have been in contact, if you have recently traveled, if for any reason you have pneumonia-type symptoms with little to no cause, to make sure you contact the CDC or your physician.
Do you think that the briefing gave more information to the extent that this is going to go? Is it our message?
Well, we have the meeting was declassified, so much of the information that we have is in line with the public statements that have been released by the CDC. I think what's important is that folks, A, remain calm, but B, I know it sounds banal, but one of the key parts to preventing transmission is washing your hands and not touching your face. You know, there's a lot of folks that are trying to ask themselves, do I need a mask? Talk to me about the efficacy of the mask. A mask will not protect you if you don't wash your hands and if you continue to touch your face.
Fortunately, from what I understand, you know, it is contagious, but the death rate is pretty low. Yeah, I understand the fear.
Yeah, well, we can see you still have a cough. What do the doctors say about your own condition moving forward as we wrap this up?
excuse me. Let me get some of that. They said, yeah, I'm fine. I got tested twice, negative both times. The cough, probably just nerves.
I don't